Come on, you guys, you gotta give it up for these drivers, because we are seeing some outstanding drag racing. Invincible Aftermix came up short against Ryan. Say that one driver who's really been catching some love at these road speed events is Ryan Cooper. If he can keep up the pressure, he's really going to start making more of those wins happen. You know, I'm sure Carol Monroe's been hearing that name. This is one serious car with a serious driver. Thank you. us were just checking out the skyline belonging to Paul Trask from the Apex Glide team. And I gotta say, it's a crime that they never made a left-hand drive version. Choice either, because Ryan Cooper has been torching the strip here at Rogue Speed. Looks like the Drag King is ready to throw down right now. Oh, we are in for a treat. Oh, that is it. Ryan Cooper is shutting absolutely everyone down this weekend. That guy's winning almost every race now. This is...